this just into our newsroom. Take a look at this guy's photo. Arvada police say he walked into a Westerra Credit Union and got money from the tellers. That robbery happening during the lunch hour today at the credit union on 88th and Pierce. He was last seen driving off in a black four-door sedan. He's in his 20s, wearing a light-colored shirt, dark pants, and sunglasses.